Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome today, inshallah, we will be reading one verse which is recited on every Friday at the last part of the lecture or the khutbah. And this is recited by every imam, and every Muslim is required to understand this and also apply this one's in these orders of Allah in their life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says this in the Quran, chapter 16, Surah An-Nahl, verse 90. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُ بِالْعَدْلِ وَالْإِحْسَانِ وَإِيْتَاءِ ذِي الْقُرْبَى وَيَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنْكَرِ وَالْبَغْيِ يَعِظُكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَذَكَّرُونَ. إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. Now it's time to translate. Inshallah, my student is next to me. He will be reading the English part. إن الله يأمر بالعدل.
Indeed, Allah orders justice and good conduct.
والإحسان
and good conduct.
وإيتاء ذي القربى
and giving to relatives.
Fulfilling the rights of the relatives, especially on Friday. وينهى عن الفحشاء
and forbids immorality.
والمنكر
and bad conduct.
Bad behavior, bad conducts. Okay.
وَالْبَغْيِ and oppression.
We should not oppress each other. يَعِظُكُمْ
he admonishes you.
Warns you. لَعَلَّكُمْ
that perhaps you will
تَذَكَّرُونَ
that perhaps you will be reminded.
لَعَلَّكُمْ تَذَكَّرُونَ
that perhaps you will be reminded.